If you already love shopping, eating, and sightseeing in downtown's Little Tokyo, just wait till these street enhancements are finished.
On Los Angeles Street, through Toyomiyatake, down Azusa Street, over to Francis Hashimoto Plaza, through Japanese Village Plaza, over to the Japanese American National Museum.
Area stakeholders and Councilman Jose Huizar kick off $5.3 million worth of improvements. Coming to Little Tokyo, several new crosswalks, 22,000 square feet of sidewalk repairs, and 50 new curb ramps.
Making it more accessible and friendly to pedestrians and connecting to the rest of downtown LA.
An extended pedestrian walkway will finally connect the Japanese American National Museum to the Go for Broke World War II monument. And you know that slip lane on 2nd Street and Alameda? Well, that's going away. Look for public art instead for a more pleasant stroll through one of downtown's most leisurely neighborhoods. In Little Tokyo, I'm Gil Reyes for LA This Week.